This story takes me back to my younger days, when I was a naive horse living freely on the ranch. This is a story about paranoia, greed, and envy, about dreams and nightmares in the age of technology. It's a story I shall never forget, now that I remember it. This is the story of the Horse Brothers.
Come here.
Mangia. Pasta de mamma. Easier early.
I don't trust him. Dude's shady.
Here, have some more.
Look at those computers. Steve Jobs would be proud. Or is it Tim Cook?
I only sold two.
That's fine. Pass the money. What's this?
That made a trade.
Frodo, we said we wouldn't make any more treats.
Should be happy I sold one.
You're acting real funny lately, boy. Can you tell me what's going on, Junior? Junior, you better tell me what's going on.
Come over here, boy. You listen to me and listen up good. You tell me right now if you're pinching money for me, because you ain't just fucking me. You're fucking those horses out there. So you tell me right now.
Oh, no.
You pitch your money?
No.
Rodo, never go against the family.
Did something wrong, brother. He was a beautiful boy.
Yeah.
When's your no brother?
I'm leaving, old buddy. Going to the old country, Italia.
Take me with you. He scares me.
Oh, you don't have to worry about him no more. I'll take care of him. He won't hurt you ever again.
And that was the story of the Horse Brothers. Some say I went to Italia. Others say I didn't. I'd like to think I'm somewhere out there, smiling and nodding, thinking about Frodo and his brother, and how things could have been different. Thank you for watching.